Hi, last class we saw how to configure telnet in router. In this class we will see how to configure telnet in switch. Okay, let us take a switch and configure. Take two PCs and connect to it straight through cable. Fast Ethernet 0/02, fast Ethernet 0/1, fast Ethernet 02, 0/2. Okay. For this network, we will assign an IP address as 192.168.1.0.0. We will assume IP address for this system as 192.168.1.2. And for this, we will assume as 192.168.1.3. Okay. And for this switch, we will assume a IP address as 192.168.1.1. Okay, let's go to CLI mode and go to enable, config to the global mode, and then say it is an interface VLAN 1. We are going to assume the telnet. The IP address is 192.168.1.1 and subnet mask is 255.255.255.0. Let's see. No shutdown. Okay, now we have done. Let's check whether it is ping or not. Ping 192.168.1.1. See how it is ping. Okay, we will assume telnet for this one switch. So go to global configuration mode and type line BTY 0 to 4 login in local. The username is Cisco. Password is also Cisco. Okay. For this, we have to do the enable password also. Enable password CISCO Cisco 1. We can give us Cisco 1. Enter. Okay. Now we will check from the system. We can ping it. Telnet. Okay, now it's pinging. The username is CISCO Cisco and password is also Cisco. If you go to the enable mode, plus the password, even that password is also Cisco 1. Now we can configure the terminal. So this is how you will configure a telnet in switch. Thank you.